produced by America. Yo, try to hustle and maintain. Feels like every day is a struggle to stay sane. But you know what they say, no pain, no gain. I think it's time to pull the plug and disable the mainframe. F society, you think I don't know that the feds is eyeing me? The only time they notice the protest is when there's rioting. Honestly, either that or put it on live stream. Facebook, YouTube, put it on IG. Put them on blast so they can see what I see. Every single time that I'm scrolling through my feed. Are you too busy walking your dog in Central Park without a leash and then calling the cops? White privilege, you mad cause you can't shop at the mall or go to the barbershop potentially harming us all? White privilege, some might deny it but I've lived it. Every time I'm on the corner minding my business. United we stand, divided we fall. But not until we all agree upon what's right and what's wrong. It's time to build a new nation for a brighter tomorrow. Indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Stand up, united we stand, divided we fall. But not until we all agree upon what's right and what's wrong. We all equal, always down to fight for the cause. And I think it's time to take back what's rightfully yours. Yo, imagine what would happen if we replaced the presidential cabinet with Angela Davis and Colin Kaepernick. If one out of every three Congress members was African and every non-voter became a political activist. Imagine if being black wasn't hazardous, going outside didn't equal more casualties. If every black family got reparation packages, it'd never be enough to make up for all the damages. Cause ain't no going back, the damage is done. Police with itchy trigger fingers and their hand on a gun. White scum, another black man on the run. Another black mother crying cause she can't see her son. Black leaders, black panthers who pack heaters. Black women, black history, black teachers, black people. I'm always down to fight for the cause. You have every right to take back what's rightfully yours. Listen, united we stand, divided we fall. But not until we all agree upon what's right and what's wrong. It's time to build a new nation for a brighter tomorrow. Indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Stand up, united we stand, divided we fall. But not until we all agree upon what's right and what's wrong. We all equal, always down to fight for the cause. And I think it's time to take back what's rightfully yours. Yo, imagine what would happen if white people gave half a shit and started doing something instead of just being pacifist. Imagine if we were all this passionate in our daily lives instead of just when it's happening to someone we know or someone we love. And the media just trying to sweep it under the rug. Unless somebody got footage of a cop gone crooked, now the whole world looking on in utter disgust. No justice, no peace, y'all, enough is enough. Screaming fuck the police at the top of our lungs. This is for the OGs who sacrificed everything just so they could build a better future for us. We all one, all one. No man is an island, and no longer will we just stand here in silence while they try to undermine us and tear us apart. I think it's time to show them who the true Americans are. So let them know, united we stand, divided we fall. But not until we all agree upon what's right and what's wrong. It's time to build a new nation for a brighter tomorrow. Indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Stand up, united we stand, divided we fall. But not until we all agree upon what's right and what's wrong. We all equal, always down to fight for the cause. And I think it's time to take back what's rightfully yours.
Another protest is planned today in Oakland over the death of George Floyd. A protest last night, as we just mentioned, remained peaceful, and police say there were no reports of looting or violence.